Sure, I'll see you again before either of us knows it.
Okay, drop your stuff and we'll have something to eat, okay?
Lovely.
Your father taught Michael French for the junior cert. He's applying for medicine next year, so it's late study every night.
You're good to come.
We wanted to pay our respects. Michael and Paul lost their father when Michael was 8 and Paul was only 6.
Sorry to hear that.
Well, sure, you've lots of people to see. We just wanted to pay our respects.
Oh, the dead arose.
How'd you sleep?
Late. And then late.
There's fresh tea in the pot there, Johnson.
Yeah, lovely, thanks.
What time is the mass tonight?
7:30.
Were you expecting anyone after?
I've asked some people back, yeah.
Your father called in to see me once at the parochial house. I noticed I had a similar print on the wall. A horse has a particular name when the tail is cut like that. I can't remember it, but your father would.
Need a lot of friends, your dad. More than he knew, really. He was only 17 when our father died. I remember he got drunk that evening. His best friend had to carry him home. I opened the door and he was there saying, "You're all right. You're okay." Sometimes the dead try to take you with them. I wouldn't mind if he took me with him.